In this video, I'll demonstrate how to enter the notation and the ties and articulations. In this demo, I'll be using my MIDI keyboard and a numeric keypad to enter the durations. First, be sure your keypad is visible on the screen. If it's not visible, go to the View tab, click Panels, and choose Keypad. You can advance through the various keypads several ways. Click the mouse to move to the second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth layouts. You can also click the arrows to move through the various layouts. If you have a numeric keypad, you can press the plus to move to each keypad layout. The articulations are found in two keypad layouts. The accent on the first keypad layout, the staccato, and the tenuto marks. There are more articulations on the fourth keypad layout. In this example, we have the marcato marking and a fermata. Going back to the first keypad layout, remember to enter your ties after the note is entered. Ties are entered from the first keypad layout by either clicking the icon or pressing the Enter key. The slurs will be entered later. Select the first bar, press the letter N. Choose the eighth note value on the first keypad layout, and play the notes on the MIDI keyboard. I'm using the keypad to changing to a dotted quarter note, playing the A, changing to an eighth note value. Since this is a tie, I'm pressing the Enter key. Can also use my mouse to turn that on and off. Changing to a dotted quarter note, playing the D, back to an eighth note, and back to a dotted quarter note, and back to an eighth note, back to the dotted quarter note, back to the eighth note. Since these bars repeat, I can select by pressing Escape. I can select the first note of bar 1 through the end of bar 2. Hold down my Alt key, option on Mac, and click it into the bar. To continue entering the notation, select the bar, press the letter N. Choose the dotted quarter value, eighth note, half note, choose the eighth note. To enter a rest, press the zero or click the icon. And now we have three eighth notes that have a tenuto marking. We can enter them as we are entering the notation or after the fact. I'll do it both ways here. Pressing the key on the numeric keypad to highlight it or turn it on or off with the mouse. Play the notes on the MIDI keyboard. You can also turn these on or off manually. You can select the note and uncheck the option, click and shift click, and uncheck it. And you can also apply it after the fact by clicking and shift clicking and choosing tenuto marking. Continue entering the notation, and in bar 10, you'll need to use the accent, which is on the first keypad layout, and in bar 13, the staccato marking, which is also on the first keypad layout. In bar 17, there are marcato markings on the eighth notes. I'm going to enter the notes first and then go back and enter the marcato markings. Select the bar, press the letter N. Enter the eighth rest by pressing zero or clicking it on the numeric keypad. Enter the three eighth notes. Select the bar, since all notes receive the marcato marking. Click on the fourth keypad layout, or you can advance by using the plus on the numeric keypad and click the marcato option. Press escape, select the next bar, and continue entering the notation. Press the letter N, go back to the first keypad layout, choose the dotted quarter note value, play the note B, change to the eighth note, enter the tie, change to the dotted quarter note. We have three tenuto markings. I'm choosing the eighth note and then adding the tenuto marking. Be sure to turn off the tenuto marking. Change to a dotted quarter note. Change to an eighth note. Add the tenuto marking. And now uncheck the tenuto marking. Change to a dotted quarter note and enter the B in bar 21. You could continue entering all of the notation on that system and going back and adding the fermata, but I'll do that now. Press escape, select the note, go to the fourth keypad layout and choose the fermata. Press escape, enter the rest of the notation. When you get to the final bar, select the bar pressing N. You can go back to the first keypad layout, choose the whole note, and if you want to add them at the same time, go to the fourth keypad layout and choose the fermata. Play E to enter the note and the fermata. Press escape when you're done.